Green, and South. Knox, Spartans in control from the jump. Sam Singleton buries the triple on their first possession of the game. T-Birds answer on the other end, though. Great bounce pass to Will Inman, who drives inside for the basket. But it was all South Knox from there. Singleton again, same shot, same result. He had a game-high 17 points. As South Knox beats Eastern Green 53-11, they'll get Sullivan tomorrow night in the sectional title game.